Had a real good rain yesterday.
Yeah.
How often do you get a rain like that?
It's about 3 and 4 hours in the afternoon.
So is that a big rain for here, or is that a little rain?
No, it's a big rain. Big rain. 4 hours, 5 hours rain. But it's fresh, but the middle day is too hot. Looking for the Venus star, the Cornel.
Oh, look at that.
But the Maya,
look at it, it even has the X in behind there.
Yeah, but this is what the Maya people think the star. It's a bigger star, not Hoch X, Venus. But right now the people say planet.
Saturn.
Yeah. Planet.
Yeah.
Planet. Venus, planet. But the Maya people just only think for the stars. But the Venus star is very close to the world. It's possible for looking and the observatory for the star, the Venus. But exactly is the point for the Maya people, exactly made the building. 21 to March, 22 to September, exactly, and make the building.
Yeah,
this is the point. But you look at for the reincarnation for the one bird in the snake. You look at the head to the bird, one hair, hand, the other hand. This is the feather. You look at the feather around, head for this bird. The one person, this is the name, the Kukulkan, introduced in the bird, but make the reincarnation. Yeah. You look at the tongue, the life and the day. Between. Yeah. It's a representation, the reincarnation for the one snake and the one bear, okay? But the Maya people, thousand people around to the building and clapping. Down for the snake feather, all the people clapping. The sound for the bird is a good for the rain god. But coming for the rain, all these thousands. It's a good for the rain god, yeah. But have this sound for the bird in the main building, sound for the Quetzal bird. Yeah.
Well, there wasn't anybody clapping much yesterday, but I'm sure they clapped a lot the day before,
yeah.
Hey?
Yeah.
Rain god really came around. Too many people clapping.
Yeah. Into here. Sound for the bird.